Let's play. Point, rebound, assist. Burn you down into ashes. Ditempel makin ketat. Double team semakin dekat. And foul, lagi-lagi dapat free throw. Run, lari-lari pakai nitro. Wow, I beat the buzzer sebelum zero. MVP, gak perlu intro. Strategi lo masih gak ada inovasi. Datar tanpa intonasi. Bikin lo frustasi, gue Uber, lo taksi.
Yeah, lo sepuh gue asli.
Lo shooting, gue block. Lo crossing, gue stop. Fast break lah, gue stop. Now are we playing ball, or we just gonna talk?
Tiap pagi gue main basket. Tiap sore gue main basket. Tiap malam gue main basket. Tiap hari gue main basket. Tiap pagi gue main basket. Tiap sore gue main basket. Tiap malam gue main basket. Tiap hari gue main basket.
Main seragam, ngejar statistik di lapangan. Tapi jadi MVP itu soal perjuangan. Bukan banyak-banyakan tato, gaya-gayaan. Respect di OG, attitude diperhatikan. Kalau mau lompatan tinggi banyakin skor jam. Tapi pas lagi latihan jangan sering liatin jam. Pengen MVP kalahin musuh lo harus kejam. Harus latihan keras biar offense makin tajam. Jawara mental tahan diolok. Biar lo tahu perasaan jadi Pak Ahok. Gak bisa juara kalau punya IQ jongkok. Basket bukan wakil rakyat yang pasti dan bentrok. Yeah, kalau lagi asik nyerang jangan lupa lo bertahan. Lo jangan jadi James Harden, offense tajam, defense lamban. Westbrook emang jago tapi di playoff kagak menang. Buat tim lo harus pasang badan biar kayak Michael Jordan.
Tiap pagi gue main basket. Tiap sore gue main basket. Tiap malam gue main basket. Tiap hari gue main basket. Tiap pagi gue main basket. Tiap sore gue main basket. Tiap malam gue main basket. Tiap hari gue main basket.
Every year we just worked harder and harder until we got to it. You the real MVP.
We talking about practice, man. I mean, how silly is that?
What can I say? Mamba out.
Turn. Gak mudah jadi MVP. Yang kalah pada iri. Hidup lo banyak yang benci. Gak apa-apa biar tahu rasanya jadi Kobe. Gak mudah jadi MVP. Yang kalah pada